confused, but I'm still missing you, and I can't see the end of this. Just wanna feel your kiss against my lips. And now...
Charlotte, wake up! You gotta go to school, remember? Oh, yeah, right. Forgot about that. Remind me to get you an alarm clock. Yeah. Anyway, get dressed. You only have a few minutes. I really don't want to go to school today. Looks like Justice got into my makeup again. Justice!
Yes, sissy?
Oh my dog. What'd you do to yourself?
Well, I kind of got into your makeup. I'm sorry, sissy.
If Mom sees this, she's gonna freak out and she's probably gonna ground me for like 6 months.
Okay, I'll go wash it off. I'm sorry.
It's fine. Just don't do it again, okay?
Okay.
Now I gotta clean it up. Okay, finally back to normal. Now I gotta find something to wear. Ooh, this would be cute together. Beautiful. Now I gotta go eat breakfast, and I only have a few minutes left, so I'm probably gonna be late. Hey, sweetie. Okay, so here is your breakfast. Why is there pizza on my plate? Well, you know that pizza from last night? I just wanted to get rid of it, so I gave you the last slice. Yeah, I was craving pizza anyway. Thanks, Mom. You're welcome, sweetie. I'm finished, Mom. Okay, thank you, sweetie. You're welcome. Now I gotta hurry up before I'm late. Okay, I love you. Love you too, Mom. Bye.
Hot girls over there.
Yeah, they are totally beach babes.
Thank you.
She gave me a kiss. She blew me a kiss. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. We gotta go tell the football captain. Let's go. Let's go. Is so dumb. Hey, dork over there. The one who's by the door. What do you want, Britney? I just want to say that you look like a dork and Brian would never like you. Think I care, Britney? That little female dog. Yeah, she definitely is a female dog. Well, we're gonna be late for class if we don't go in. Yeah, so let's go. You don't tell me what to do, and I say when it's time to go. Let's go. And Jakyla? Yes? Carry my bags. Okay then. Wait for me, guys. Hey, Leah. Oh my gosh, I've been waiting. I'm sorry. I look like a total douche standing right here. Well, sorry, I couldn't prevent that. Anyway, so, what do you want to talk about? I really don't know. Oh, yeah, remember we have that test? Did you study for it? Well, no, I didn't. I knew you were gonna say that. Anyway, what are you wearing? My mom made me wear this. It's like a weird hat. It's like from the 90s. Yeah, it does look like that. Anyway, I had a talk with Britney today. Oh God, what happened? Well, when I was entering the school, she was like, "Hey, dork." And then she was like, "Hey, dork." And then I said, what? And yeah, it was, "Hey." Oh, hey, Britney. Oh, hey, I heard you guys were talking about me. So, yeah, so I didn't say any of that. She's just lying. Really? No, don't believe her. She's a liar. Sure. Anyways, definitely. You thought I was gonna believe her? Yeah, right. Anyway, what were you saying? Yeah, I don't think we should talk about it anymore. I'll tell you at lunch. Okay. I think the bell's about to ring. We better make it before we're late. Okay, let's go. I'm here, guys. So tired. Crap here.